Welcome, dear viewers. I welcome you in the series of multiple choice questions on packaging material science, part first. The first MCQ is, packaging is the, options are, A is art, B is technology, C is science, D is all of the above. The correct answer is all of the above. Second MCQ is, which is not the function of packaging? Options are, A is protection, B is masking, C is identification, D is appearance. Correct answer is B, masking. Third MCQ is, packaging should help in. Options are, A is presentation, B is information, C is identification, and D is all of the above. The correct answer is all of the above. Fourth MCQ is, primary package is, options are, A is vial, B is ampoule, C is blister pack, and D is all of the above. The correct answer is all of the above. Fifth MCQ is, secondary package is, options are, A is cartons, B is paper box, C is blister pack, and D is ampoule. The correct answer is paper box. Sixth MCQ is, tertiary package is, options are, A is cartons, B is paper box, C is blister pack, D is ampoule. The correct answer is cartons. Seventh MCQ is, package information is governed by, options are, A is Pharmacy Act, B is Drug and Cosmetic Act, C is Dangerous Drugs Act, D is all of the above. The correct answer is B, Drugs and Cosmetics Act. Eighth MCQ is, a container that is impervious to air or any other gas under normal conditions. Options are, A is hermetically sealed, B is airtight container, C is tamper-evident container, and D is all of the above. The correct answer is A, hermetically sealed. Ninth MCQ is, highly resistant glass is, options are, A is type 1, B is type 2, C is type 3, D is NP. The correct answer is type 1. 10th MCQ is, highly resistant glass contain. Options are, A is high percentage silicate, B is high percentage boron, C is high percentage aluminium, D is high percentage sodium. The correct answer is B, high percentage boron. Thanks for watching.